the last session we have seen where Tommy is giving information to Margie that what were the schools in the past, what were the old days and how the education system was there. Tommy gave information that he and teacher didn't live in the house of student. So whenever Tommy was giving information to the Margie that there were human teacher, right, they were teaching, they were smart enough to give information, the knowledge. So Margie was thinking that, oh, I will not allow any strange person to come in my house. Why she is thinking? First of all, she is only the age of 11 years. So, and at that time, the school was beside the bedroom, right? In the last session, we have discussed that Margie's school was, it means mechanical teacher was living in the house only. Beside the bedroom of Margie, there was a school room. Now, whenever she became to know that teachers were human beings, so she told to Tommy that I will not allow any strange person. If the teacher is human being, I will not allow any strange person to come in my house and teach me. But Tommy is telling that human teacher didn't live in the house, didn't live in the home of the student, but they were in a school building and all the kids have to go in the school building. All kids learn same thing, meanwhile mother called Margie for the class. So Tommy was giving information that all the kids learn the same thing. It means there is a school building for each and every class division. They are having the different classroom. And according to the age, whenever one class is, for example, if it is a class of 9th standard, then every student will learn the same thing. How you are learning? It means we all are learning chapter number 1, the fun they had. Meanwhile, mother called Margie for the class because it was a time for the school and the school was nowhere but beside her bedroom. Margie went to the school room which was next to her bedroom. The mechanical teacher was waiting for her. So mechanical teacher was waiting for her as it was a time of school for Margie. The mechanical teacher was waiting for her. It was always on the same time except Saturday and Sunday. So except Saturday and Sunday, Margie was having school at the same time every day, is Monday to Friday. We know that Margie is not going anywhere else to learn, but she is having her school room next to her bedroom. It means in the house only, mechanical teacher was there, the television screen was there, their movie e-text would be there. The mechanical teacher was waiting for her, so when Margie will come, so mechanical teacher will start the thing. So it was always on the same time except Saturday and Sunday. So it was happening such that Monday to Friday she need to learn with the mechanical teacher and Saturday and Sunday will be the off days. what days you are keeping alarm, and exact 6 o'clock you are just waking up. Now, if for 21 days you will be doing the same thing, उसमें एक भी दिन चलेगा नहीं ना कि आज सो ले 10 बजे तक, आज 8 बजे तक, आज 11 बजे तक, ऐसा नहीं चलेगा. For 21 days, if you are continuously wake up at 6 o'clock, so I can give you a surety that from the 22nd day, you will not need alarm also. Right? Automatically, your eyes will open at 6 o'clock. So, mother of Margie and Tommy, she was also believing that if children will do one thing at regular hours, so babe, it would be better for them. So now she is relating to the study that if children learn better if they learn at regular hours, that's why only she has kept each and everything for the same time. The screen was lit up and said, today's arithmetic lesson is on, then ellipsis are there. Please insert your homework in slot. See, the name of subject has been given, arithmetic. Tommy's, once we have mentioned the subject, that was history. Margie's one subject which is mentioned, that is geography. And here again the third subject, arithmetic. Now, in the question answers, we will have the questions such as that which kind of or which subject Margie and Tommy were learning. So here you have to mention three, because हमारी textbook में दिए हैं सिर्फ तीन, history, geography and arithmetic. So arithmetic, these three subjects name you have to write. The screen was lit up. Screen, which screen? Mechanical teacher. Mechanical teacher was waiting for the Marty. The screen was lit up and said, today's arithmetic lesson is on, these and these and these. They are discussing the topic. Please insert your homework in slot, which was not liked by Margie. Right? In the previous session, we have seen that Margie was not liking one slot. Which slot? Right? In which she need to put homework and test papers. Right? Now, Margie did so with a sigh, with a very sad feeling. She did, because mechanical teacher is asking for the homework, so she need to submit. So she has kept the homework in a proper slot. But she was sad. She was not happy. She was unhappy. She was thinking about the old schools. See, she was thinking about the old schools. They had, when her grandfather's grandfather was a little boy, this is very important. She is talking about which days? Whenever Margie's grandfather's grandfather was a little boy. So you see, they are living in which year? They are living in 2157, the year of, right? So Margie was living in this year. Margie's grandfather's grandfather, whenever he was a little boy, right? That in the diary it is written the things of that. All the kids from Hall neighborhood came laughing and shouting in the schoolyard, sitting together in the school room. So I hope that by listening that, by hearing these words, by hearing or by observing these sentences, I know that you are also missing your school days, right? Because you know that how fun you were having, that you all were coming in the school, right, with the friends, you are coming in the van, you are coming in the bus, your parents are just dropping here in the school, you are coming together, you are sitting in one class, you are sharing the thing, you are sharing the information. Whenever you need a help, you can ask to your friend too. So this was, I think, the wonderful time what we were having, and we are expecting that the same time will come soon. So here Margie is thinking, we all have experienced, right, the same time, but Margie has been written, so she only can imagine what was happening. All the kids from the whole neighborhood came, laughing and shouting in the school yard. So all were very happy to come in the school because all will come in one class and will be sitting together. Sitting together in the school room. So now Margie is imagining, Margie is just thinking about the old day school. They learned the same thing. Same thing. Are you learning same thing? Yes. Right? Because whatever this classmates you will have, they also will have the same lecture, the same content what you are just learning. They learned the same thing. They could help each other. This is very important thing what we have. Then we can help each other. For an example, if someone is just having any very small doubt, I can say, so they can ask to their friends, they can help each other, right? So this is very important, this kind of eras, right? I think I can say that this is the most important, that you could help each other, right? So by then we are having some moral values also, right? We are having friends and friends always help us. So they would help each other and all the teachers were people. And what she is having this strange thing, the teachers were people, right? Because they were having mechanical teacher. And in the past, the people are having human teacher. So this is the vast difference and she liked this really well, that human teachers were teaching to the students. Mechanical teacher was flashing on the screen, but Margie was thinking about how the kids must have loved it in the old days. Mechanical teacher, yes, mother called. Here, there is, right? Then mother called, yes, here. Mother called Margie for the class. Margie went to the school room, right, which was beside her bedroom. But many a times we know, right, we have faced these kind of things also, that we are in the classroom or we are reading at our house any kind of book, then physically we are here, physically my eyes are in the book, but mentally where we are? So that you only can give answer because you are mentally where, then you only can know. So many a times it happens once or twice, right? It is, I'm not sure, I'm not telling that this is happening during the study also. But whenever the other story books and these and those books we are reading, and physically we are just looking in the book, but mentally we are thinking about the same. So here, Margie is also having the same condition, that physically she is in front of the mechanical teacher. Mechanical teacher is flashing on the screen. Mechanical teacher is just telling her which subject, arithmetic, that this is happening at 1/4 and a half and the fractions and whatever the subjects, topics are coming in that. Mechanical teacher was just teaching her. But Margie was mentally imagining the things of days, then how the kids were loving, to get the things in the school building, how the kids must have loved it in the old days. Now, this is the signature sentence at end of the chapter. It is, she was thinking about the fun we had. This is called a signature sentence. Why? Because the title of the chapter, it is coming in the last sentence. So we can say that she was thinking about the fun they had. Now they means they are talking about the old days people. Old days people. The fun they had. So obviously Margie is thinking that the human teachers are better than the mechanical teacher. The school buildings are better than the school rooms at home. the differences are there. Mechanical teacher, human being teacher, school building, school rooms at home, and so many things what we have discussed till this lecture. So I hope that you had the whole chapter very well, very clearly, right? Because this is, I think, the easiest chapter. Because in this, whenever they are talking about they had, it means we are considering ourselves that what we are having. So let's again recall few things. Marty was of 11 years old, Tommy was of 13 years old. Total three subjects they have mentioned in this, that was history, geography and arithmetic. Marty was not that much up to the mark, but Tommy was really very clever. And Tommy found a real diary in that all information was written about the schools in our past. And finally, they both are discussing and Marty really loved the old days schools, and she is telling the fun they had. So I hope that you have enjoyed all the lectures of chapter number 1. Now next chapters, next things, next poems will be also that much interesting what we are having just now. Till time, take care, goodbye, thank you very much.
Aabhaar.